The land of the counterpane. When I was sick and lay abed, I had two pillows at my head, and all my toys beside me lay to keep me happy all the day. And sometimes for an hour or so, I watched my leaden soldiers go, with different uniforms and drills, among the bedclothes through the hills, and sometimes sent my ships in fleets, all up and down among the sheets, or brought my trees and houses out and planted cities all about. I was the giant great and still that sits upon the pillow hill and sees before him dale and plain, the pleasant land of counterpane.